the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé. Hello, we're joining you live from Mugello. Only a few minutes to go before we see the first bikes take to the track for the start of the qualifying session. The weather forecast for this session is fine, so riders and teams will be able to focus exclusively on getting the best out of their bikes. Thank you. That brings an end to the qualifying session and pole has been decided. Hello, we're joining you live from the stunning setting of the Tuscan hillsides. while the podium finishers make their way.
Here is the list of teams ready to offer you a contract. Scroll through them to find all the information you'll need to make your decision. Obviously, if you prefer to keep developing your current bike, you're free to stay with the team you're in now. Test sessions are perfect for developing components because they allow you to obtain numerous data packs in a single session. To ensure the validity of the packs, the bike has to be performing under stress, so you will be asked to complete a lap within a time limit. Manage this, and the test will yield useful data.
We'll be right back.
Hello from Catalunya. The engines are starting to rumble and the riders are getting ready because qualifying starts in a few moments' time. The sky above us is clear and the forecast tells us it should stay that way for the rest of the session.